Qwen 3 Coder in VS Code works like your personal junior developer. It writes the code based on your instruction. It automatically runs the code, and if there is any bug, it will fix automatically. So in this video, we are going to see how to use Qwen 3 Coder with VS Code, and we will ask to generate the code for note-taking application. And you will be surprised to see the results, because we are going to use the free version of Qwen 3 Coder. So let's get started. So the first step is to come to the Open Router and sign in. So if you have already Gmail account, you can just do that. And then you have to come to the models and you can just search with Qwen 3 Coder. Click on this free one, 480 billion. Okay. Then you will see the option of the API. Create API key, and here you can put any name. So I'm just giving Qwen 3 demo and leave it as empty. Create. Copy that. Now open VS Code. Search for extension Klein. And yeah, this one. So you can just click on auto update, and you can see it's the same as like GitHub Copilot, but it has more features than that. Let's install, and let's close this. Click on settings, and here you can choose the provider. So open router and let's paste the API key. Then choose the model. So we are looking for Qwen 3 Coder free one. So let's try. Yeah, that's one correct. It's one done, and we are good. So now let's give the instruction to create note taking app using HTML and JavaScript. Okay, now it's time to wait. Yeah, it's started at least. Perfect, HTML file has been created. Now it's going for create CSS style. Here you can see all the tasks which it's going to perform. So it's really nice to see. So already we have project structure completed, and next one is create CSS styling. So that's one. So that's where it's working. Okay, that's also done. Now the third part is implementing the JavaScript functionality. So it's not that much slow. I was expecting that might be more slow because it's a free version, and also the model we are not running locally. Adding new nodes, displaying nodes, everything it's mentioned here. Perfect. Okay, now it's done. Yeah, I start index.html. Let me choose Chrome. Perfect. So let's write here testing Qwen 3 Coder with VS Code. Let's add. Perfect. Let's add another one. Okay. Let's check that in responsive mode. Yeah, that's perfect. Yeah, definitely it's a basic application, so it's not like definitely it would have been taken care for responsiveness. It's not a big deal because it's just HTML. Okay, so yeah, in upcoming videos I'll see we'll try to generate some complex application, because HTML and JavaScript is like, it's not a big deal, okay, for the today's models. So those are very smart. Okay, so based on this, at least we cannot say it's really good or bad. But yeah, as part of this video, basically I wanted to show you how to use Qwen 3 Coder along with VS Studio. So that's all for today, guys. We'll see in the next video. Thanks for watching.